slippered anew. Spirit lingers torn in two. Metal fingers grip my heart so cold. Bottle feels to slavery, political duplicity. Every great commodity's been sold. Slave to the new black gold. There's a heartbeat under my skin. Search my electric soul for the hidden man within. Your secret science conquers nature's cruel laws, but inside your wires lie a million mortal flaws. Electric sleep, I dream inside my I stay alive inside my hive of skin and chrome. Broken body built anew. Spirit lingers torn in two. Metal fingers grip my heart so cold. Fossil fuels to slavery, political duplicity. Every great commodity's been sold. Slave to the new black gold. There's a heartbeat under my skin. Search my electric soul for the hidden man within. Slave to the new black gold. There's a heartbeat under my skin. Search my electric soul for the hidden man within.
Spirit lingers torn in two. Metal fingers grip my heart. heart so cold. Bottle fuels to slavery, political duplicity. Every great commodity's been sold. Slave to the new black gold, there's a heartbeat under my skin. Search my electric soul for the hidden man within.
Good evening. We're continuing our ladder late night stuff. Three nights in a row of ladder.
Who would have thought? There are 28 runners for this Kaz Boots tonight.
Kaysden just happens to be one of them. There's a few people I could see myself running into, honestly, so we'll see what happens. Two, one, go! Hey, listen! Shiny, 20 rupees. Thank you.
Hey, Jess. How are you on this Wednesday evening? Good back of escape. Front was garbage, but the back was really nice. They just turned into a Zelda day, it feels like, and it's not a bad thing. But... hopefully this weekend, or later this week, we start hitting the Xbox stuff again on stream. I've got some ideas what I want to do. Like, I'm thinking... Axiom Verge might be a fun... or is that what I'm thinking of? Yeah, Axiom Verge came up on random to-do list. And I've always said I want to finish that game. Or actually make a good playthrough of it. Ooh, all magics. I will take all of them. At that point, I don't need more. This may be an Agaseed, and it is garbage, 'cause I say so. Seriously, Ice Rod on Lumberjack. Bum, bum, bum. That one has a gold bee, though. We will sell that gold bee, because I will take $100 for a bee. More money. I got Dora money. I'm really curious if this is gonna be required aga for that ice rod. Pleased to be here. Boom, thank you. Definitely using an MSU we haven't used in a while tonight. Sick kid. Got the ability to beat Aga already. Almost. We're short of Sword Arcade. Crazy. I figured, you know, main tourney ends. I'll want a break, and instead I'm like, no, we're gonna just race ladder. Because casual fun racing, casual competitive racing, just was so striking that I had to go do it. Good, we found boots and a boot seat. Thanks, game. Crystal, crystal, red crystal. Go up Death Mountain after this. Unless I get something that sends me to, like, Eastern, I don't see any reason to not go up the mountain after this.
I've got two bottles. They're both empty. I should try filling them. Right? Yep. Oh, just... Oh, I got two. Might as well fill them both. There are some desperate maneuvers that I could use that for. I don't want to, but the game's not always nice. I need that. I like having that. What am I thinking? Save, quit, start, link. Up the mountain. But that is full AGA access. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, Furious Magic's in this race, I just realized. Maybe I can get some revenge for last night. And that inverted cross key beat me by 3 minutes. Which is really close when you think about it. I think I want to know if this is an AGA seed. So, like, I think we go inside Spec Rock, find out if anything's there. Okay, nothing on Spectacle Rock. Inside is a heart container. We're not picking that up. But what I'm gonna do... Go in here. Crystal. Okay. Pendant Skull. Pendant Thieves. Green Pendant Swamp. Red Crystal Mire. It's an AGA seed. I have to beat AGA for that Ice Rod. We're still gonna do East Death Mountain. Like, if I can get a better sword, half magic, a bow, a hammer, or something that makes whatever my Dark World play is better, just is amazing. So I want to still see if I can knock this out. Like, I have to do AGA at some point. It's just a question of when. Is nice. With that, I might as well do Eastern. Unless I get the mirror here. Thanks for the host. You're still up? I'm quite surprised, sir.
Is that what the new image is? Awesome. No worries, dude. You have a good night. Cool. Good night, bud. Thanks for the good luck. That's what we try for. It's not like my options are amazing. Like, the only other thing in Logic I have right now is to go do Nina after this. So, I'm not feeling like I want to go do... I mean, realistically, flute to Agena, do that check. If it's nothing, who cares? If it's something, fine. I guess that's really not the worst play I could make. Concern here is that, like, mirrors in here or something that'll make Pod better. Like, this could just be an Agassiz through and through at this point.
Oh,
interesting. More money. Okay. We exhausted Light World. It is an Agaseed through and through. Not just for the ice rod, but also for Dark World access. But I might just go to Pod. Because honestly, at this point, I don't have a lot of better options in Dark World. Like, I can obviously go across the north, but why not dive a crystal and see what I can do there, and at least do as much as possible. Could go be Pendant Skull and potentially Pendant Thieves. I don't want to do both of them. Like, who wants to do multiple Pendant Dungeons at this point? If my opponent does the gamble that Pod has the mirror and it pays out, like, all the power to them. But I think this was the better play. Thank you.
The other possibility is my opponent takes the early Dark World or the early Aga knowledge and just decides, no, I'm going to do Aga quick and miss the bow. Rush Aga, but I don't know. Figuring it's a Dark World access seat anyway, bow was on Death Mountain. So who knows? Rushing Aga for Ice Rod doesn't feel like it's a play most people would make anyway. Blizzard Glove, yes. Said this might be a hammering bubble seed for a chance at a nice layout with the hammer in the back. Was worth something. Glove doesn't really do much for me though at this juncture. It's just eventually needed. Get a hammer, like, what am I gonna do? Besides go do Thieves Town and Skull. All
Actually, at this point, I'll go do desert. Follow my progression into crystals. We got a crystal, we go beat a crystal. Gonna get half magic, it'll make the rest of the game a little better. Not required, but nice tool. Never know. Maybe this was the right play, maybe it wasn't. But it's a crystal, and we have to beat crystal dungeons. Goodbye, Lambo. Nope. This was not the next step of the progressive chain. It's very rare that I would be able to go beat TR anyway very quickly, so no reason to rush worrying about that ice rod. I just realized I need to total up from the birthday month sub gifting and figure out how much I owe Extra Life. I don't think we're getting that shield. Fairy ran away. I'm sad. We're still a few items from Ped, so I'm not really worried about that. Yep, casual boots. Standard start, boots, and sword start. 7-7. No key shuffles. Pretty basic overall of a mode. I do know I had to beat Aga. There's Ice Rod on the Lumberjack. Yep. Thanks.
Four of the swords now. Am I gonna beat? Am I beating Thieves Town? Hard part is there's just not a. I can go beat Hera, but and Pod, but they're both kind of low value plays right now. But it's not like I'm far from go mode. We could have go mode miss. Three items in the back, let's risk it. Just be careful. We won't die. It's okay. Thank you. Two pendants, not a single progression item either. Damn.
Okay. Interesting.
Let's check King's Tomb, get my ice rod, and then we'll make a decision. Because that's potentially going away. I'm gonna assume I need another medallion. Like, it's very unlikely that it's ether for both TR and Meyer tonight, but there's a chance. That's what? 16? No. It's like a 1 in 9 shot. And already wrong. Quake for Meyer. We'll do ice first. Ice is dense, it's quick, it's easy. Thank you.
We're not in Go, and I probably don't risk Go even if I get Quake. Silvers aren't bad. That's a good find. Go beat Pod next. There's only one thing left in Pod. The Helma kill. I don't remember if there's any items left, but either way, like, you beat a dungeon before climbing the mountain. And this one doesn't get any easier at this point. It's interesting, you could have gotten away with a single dip of Pod. Even with the glove and the book in here, you could have gotten away with a single dip. Get the hammer, then get the boot, or the glove, and hype. And then end up here for your first time.
kind of ridiculous. Honestly, getting the mirror, I guess, at this point isn't too bad. Makes getting around the world a little easier. It's unfortunate we did Swamp and or Skull and Thieves. Thank you. Was the 66% chance correct? No. That sucks. Well, never mind. The last two medallions were just so obvious, of course. So obvious they were in the path.
We've routed decent, but I feel like I could have routed better. Tough feeling.
Just Hera to go. Hera, then GT. And we're not even looking for anything in Hera. In, boss out. I love how quick Hera can be. See, this is what the good life. Just don't move out of my way. Two people just typed in. Interesting. Either one of them could have been my opponent with how generous that seed was at the end. You really didn't have to do Thieves or Skull. Faster route through the sea by far, and it involves not touching pendants. It's not even like God visioning the glove and hammer outside of Pod. Because that's whatever, it's the fact that you could have Bill doubled it Pod for the glove the first time, and then the second glove, or the Quake Medallion later. Hey, Havor. Got
Gotta get this key off the mini helmet. I need to go through Agate 2 school again. Good God. Damn, we lost. By 7 minutes, yo GFE, GG. You skipped all the pendants, didn't you? No? Where did I lose 7 minutes to you, dude? I did. Did you spice it up by not going in? Oh my God. I didn't think anybody would have done that. Oh my God. N took the Helma Rush. Holy shit, man. Bravo. And then got luck sacked with mirror and ice. Oh shit, man. Yes, oh. Book was in back of Pod. So I beat Pod, or I did Pod Dip, and got Book and Glove, go clear Desert, and then go beat Desert after the Pod Dip, and then go and do my Dark World loop. Same. It's funny, I checked Meyer after getting Mitts, found out I was Quake, then I went and did Ice, got Mirror, and did Pod right after getting Quake, so I'm like, okay. Man. Yeah. Damn, dude. That's a really outside-the-box play. I gotta give you credit for the Pod single dip. I didn't have the balls to do it tonight. I didn't think that was the play. I figured that the fact that they gave a bow that early, I felt that bow was just screaming dip Pod. Oh, man. Yeah. I was first finisher for Cross Keys today. I mean, mine was so much fun already, GFE. I think I'll pass. I had a great one last night. So I don't think I need a second inverted cross keys from last night's rolls. Did you have boots at least? So no boots for GT either. Damn, so I couldn't even hover it? That sucks. Like, I can't even use the tricks that I have available. Yeah, the God GT. Oh, man. Tough one. I'd be curious where we are if you don't. Yeah, it was big key and small key. It was a God GT. God Hope Room. Well, I'm not even saying that. I'm wondering if you do, like, what caused you to not do pod first trip in to Dark World? Like, that's the surprise one. That's the only one that I'm kind of like, damn, dude. I would have figured that bow was kind of too tempting to not do it. Fair enough. If it was pendant, you would have. Okay. Interesting. I like that, getting that perspective. So I appreciate the honesty on that idea. I never would have thought of that as being the way to do it. No, I'm not saying it's a clown play. Like, I think it's interesting to get that perspective. Like, that's what I always want is. Like, I think it's really cool to kind of hear that perspective as to like a different way. And no, I wouldn't say that is either, but I just think it's like I want to understand different ideas and how people come up with those ideas. Even if you would say it's a clown play or you clown some stuff, like I still find it interesting as to what possesses you to do that in the moment. And like it makes sense on a level. I like it's one of those plays though that like I feel like it's a 50-50. Like I feel like I've seen enough. Yes. Question, did you check? So when I went up the mountain before going to Aga, did you jump in the dark portal there just to find out if it was definitely an Aga seed for Ice Rod before doing East Death Mountain? You didn't? Okay, I did. I was like, I want to know if I need that effing Ice Rod. Oh, man. Yeah, it was feeling a lot like Aga, but there were still a lot of checks left in a sense. Like I could see a way to break out of Aga. I just wanted to know for sure at that moment. Because what? There were still the seven items on East Death Mountain. And then, like, not soon after that, you get a bow in those seven. So then there's the six by Eastern area. And I mean, I did Agina still before Aga, so even though knowing it was an Aga seed, I was hoping maybe for Hammer early. But I'm gonna end stream here. GG again to GFE, beating me by about 7 minutes tonight. Cool race, cool mode. Have a good night, everybody. We'll be back tomorrow, possibly. I don't know if we'll do ladder tomorrow. Is there a ladder mode tomorrow night I want to play? 9 p.m. is Ambrosia. And 1 a.m. is Cross Keys. I am not doing 1 a.m. Cross Keys. But maybe we do Ambrosia. Yep. Have a good night, all. Thanks again. Bye.